Oh, oh god. There we go, that's effective. That works. I'll take it. Okay. I gotta alert the cram fam that we're live. Please hold. Please hold. I gotta export these and put these on YouTube. For YouTube audience, I'm sorry that I neglect you. Whoa! So loud! Okay. Where's my live? Who am I? What's up, King Dork? You're here and you're staying. Thank you. Thank you for declaring that. How are you today, King Dork? I hope you're doing well. Oh, and, Chindari, welcome to the chat. Welcome, welcome. We're gonna start Union Circles here real quick. I'm just gonna alert the Cram Fam that we are live. That's everyone. We are live. Join us. Or be a heretic. Oof. Nice. Spino's here as well, and Mel! Welcome, 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 my regulars. How are you? What? Peaktress, will Kieran be on screen? Broken Heart? Maybe. Maybe. There's a possibility. Kieran does do exist in this game. That is an indeed fact. Oh, what news do we have right now? What news? Tell us, oh wise Pokemon. What? Enjoy mass outbreaks of hard-to-find Pokemon? Is that why everyone's shiny-hunting Clotsur? Not that... I'm not throwing shade or anything. I don't think it's a bad Pokemon. No. It couldn't be me. No. That's silly. You're all being silly. You have the DLC. Let's go. Play the DLC. I'm glad you got it. I knew you were kind of bummed that it was a little bit more. I hear the shade. No! No, Ken! There's no shade. There's only light. There's only light and sunshine and rainbows. Oh my god. Hi! What's up, Ken? Welcome to the chat, my friend. I hope you're doing well. I'm just seeing what's going on right now. We got Fluttermane and Iron Jugulus. Iron Jugs. Iron Jugs joining in the battle. We have until January 28th for... Oh, that's the wrong drink. Oh, for Terror Raids. Huh. Can you get shinies from Terror Raids? Is that a thing? Thank you for the heart me, Ken. I heart you too. Let's reach the terrarium soon. Let's go. Let's go. We're here. Snaps in the chat. Snaps in the chat for our friend, King Dork. Alright. Why don't we hop into some Union Circles, guys, if you're ready. If you're ready and you wanna join... You're ready, Freddy? Do I have... Ooh, look how close we are to doing a cool BBQ quest or whatever. I don't understand what's going on at TBH. Did my sandwich did not run out? Wow, I am so lucky. Okay. I have the same sandwich going from last night. That's awesome. Alright. Let's go. Union Circle time. Union Circle time. Join the circle. We're gonna have a Krambaya, if you know what I mean. Shall reach. You also got two new shinies. Where are the shinies you got, King Dork? Sorry, not to creep, but can you show your cram? Oh, yeah, absolutely, Mel. That's literally why I turned on that light behind me. I realized that no one could see my plushies. Oh, Kiana, thank you for the follow. You guys wanna see my plushies? You want a plushie tour while we wait for everyone to join Union Circles? Okay, so. This is Cramorant. This is our Lord and Savior. He's watching you. He's judging you. I love Cram. Cramorant. My love. My life. My friend Becca loves when I do that. She loses it. Ah, hi, Kiana. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciate. Sorry I just, you know, violated... Cramorant on camera there. Ah, yes, meet Bob. This is Cram. This is Sir Cram. This is the hero, Cram. From the Cramorant lore, this is the hero who is a fraud, but has decided to join in the holy quest of finding all of the shiny deities. That is who this is. This is the hero, Cram. Bask in his glory. It's my baby. Yeah, anyone can join. Feel free. So what we're gonna do, let me actually explain for everyone new right now. We're doing union circles. You guys will be doing the union circle stuff. I already unlocked everything, so this is really just for you guys to build up points. While you guys do that, I'm shiny hunting Tepig, and what we're doing is we're doing 15-minute increments. So three people join me. 15 minutes, you guys get to run around, get as many points as you possibly can. Then we'll swap out for a new crew. If no one new shows up within 5 minutes of this being up, then feel free to rejoin. We just wanted to give a chance for other people to be able to get into union circles, because it's kind of hard to get those kind of things done. So, feel free to join me in the holy quest for the shinies, to join the Church of Cram. And for those of you that just followed, first of all, thank you, David, for the follow. Welcome to the Cram fam. Welcome to the Church of Cramorant. Kiana, we got you. All right, I'm gonna put Cram right here. He's gonna, his little nose will be sticking up for the rest of our stream here. Oh, no worries, you're fine. No worries, Ghost. I see Mudkip. Yeah, Mudkip. Mudkip's my boy. I was gonna open up Paldean Fates for you guys, but my package hasn't gotten here yet, and I think it's lost in the mail. I'm very upset. Yo, Pokey Doodle Dude, I would love some complimentary church crackers. The body of Cram? You would like to consume the body of Cram? I'll allow it. I will allow it. No, the cutscene was too long. What cutscene? Blame me, Chis. Why am I blaming you? Hey, thank you for the follow, Viper. I like whatever symbolism is happening. In here, it looks like a gun, I'm gonna assume, but it's a little wonky on TikTok. But very creative of you. I appreciate it. I see you. Are we spinning? Hang on, are we spinning? Let's spin. Everyone spin. Yeah! Yeah! Hey, you guys are like twins. Is this a girl gang? Do we got a girl gang going right now? Let's go! Girls' night? Girls' night? I'm here for this. Yes! Oh, my girlies. Hi, Barbie. I love this so much. Pokedoodle dude, get out of here with that. All right, let's all go get some BBQs done. How does that sound? Let's go to Barbie Land and get some barbecues done. I'm gonna fly over here and go continue shiny hunting my pig. But thank you for joining me in that beautiful spin session. You guys are all wonderful. I adore you. Thank you. Hi, Barbie. Pokey Doodle Dude. It's nice to see you again. Thanks for being here. Ken's just Ken. Yeah. Hi, Ken. Oh, wait. Ken, you're more than Ken-uff to me. You're all the Ken. You're all the Ken I need. Oh, gosh. That was amazing. Where is Tepig? Is he here? It's here. There's Littons around here. I can find Littons. Well, that's good to know. I do want to shiny hunt Litten. Shiny Litten is lit. In. Off we go. Pokey eggs for the quest. I might have an egg, actually. I can throw it. Whoa, hello! You scared me. Are you looking for Tepig with me as well? Tepig? I think I still have my... Yeah, we still have 15 minutes on the clock for the sandwich, which is very helpful for timing this out. All right, where's Pig? Thank you for the follow, GB. GB? Oh, someone hatched an egg. Hang on, I'll throw an egg in my party, just in case no one else has an egg. That's Bowser. Everyone say hi to Bowser. We love Bowser, and Bowser we trust. Eggs. I should just do this. One of these Pokemon from Black and White is one of my oldest Pokemon from a 2011 save file of Pokemon Black. Where are my eggs? Did I get rid of them? Oh my god, I think I got rid of my eggs. No, just kidding, I found them. Egg! Nugget, I'm benching you. Sorry, Nugget. There's Chad. Chad. Chad, everybody. Everybody, Chad. Hi, Barbie. I mean, Bowser. we'll see you in a bit, Ken. We love you, Ken. All right, let's go. I'm gonna put you here. There we go. All right. We got an egg in our party. Oh, just kidding. Someone hatched an egg. Do I need... Are you... All right. Am I okay? Are you shiny? You look brighter than the others. Are you shiny? You're not shiny. I was just trick of the light. Alright, off we go! Where are the piggies? Little babies? How's everyone doing today? How is your guys' week? Are you excited for the weekend? It's Fry-yay. It's Fry-yay, everybody. Has everyone been playing Pal World? You know how I said I was gonna play Pal World yesterday? I didn't. It's still... I downloaded it on my Xbox, and I never touched it. What am I doing? Chad? Chad? Yeah, we switch union circles every 15 minutes. So we still got, like, I don't know, a little over 10 minutes on the clock right now. So if you guys want to join in the next union circle, just stick around. If you guys want to do your own union circles while you wait, feel free to join my Discord. The link's in my bio. Just make sure you go to my profile on TikTok. Click the link on my bio. It'll take you to a link tree. And you'll be able to join the Discord there. You gotta react to the rules and the roles. But once you do that, you'll be able to see the Pokemon channel. Where are all the Tepig? There were so many last time. Do I have the wrong shine? Oh, maybe I made a stupid... Did I make the wrong sandwich? Now I'm thinking about it. Yeah, it's totally the wrong sandwich. Alright. It's time to picnic. I have to make a different sandwich. You ready to play some Roblox? No, I'm pretty good. Thanks for asking, Kiana. You at work? Hyped to get home? Yeah, I forgot to do anything with the sandwich that was effective to the search. It is what it is. Ah, Alex. Well, I hope whatever it is gets better for you. Gouda. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Do, 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 do. Alright. Let's find... Oh, creative. Alright. What's spicy? I just need, like, the spiciest of all spices. I'm gonna try that and see what happens. Spicy veggie. 1, 2, 3. Let's do that. Any other spice? Egg? Egg is spicy. I'm just kidding. It's definitely not. Alright, we'll just keep going with onion. Alright, so we need 2 curry powder, 2 wasabi. There we go. We'll see what happens. This should get a level 2 fire encounter, but we'll see. You evolved your shiny Stantler in school? That's an odd place to do that. Oh, the onion! This is a very Shrek sandwich. Ogres have layers. And so do Cramorants. Cramorants have many layers. They are very deep creatures. Those eyes, those vacant eyes. There's so many thoughts behind them. Thoughts of death, but not for them. Thoughts of violence, anger at the world and its injustices, which is why the rule of Cram shall overshadow all. Hey, what's up, him? I like all the emojis in your username. That's pretty rad. All right. Beautiful sandwich, guys. Good job. This was a team effort, and I appreciate all of the support you guys have had in me this whole time. I have a spicy herba in raid right now. Ooh, that's nice. Pokemon lore, technically you do. Oh. Oh. I love violence. No. No. Preach. That's right. Cramoranians. 5469. Nice. That's it. It just says nice. You finally finished the Pokédex! Congrats! Oh wow, they all hated it. This was a terrible sandwich. Oh no. Oh yeah! We made something awful! Let's see if this helped us in any situation. Okay. Okay. What is it? Wow, it did nothing! It did absolutely nothing for me. Alright. So, what's gonna happen now? is I'm gonna fly and get ingredients. Oh, I think I can just buy ingredients from the vending machines, actually. Let's go back here, see what happens. I just need rice and curry powder and wasabi. My favorite verse. I know, Pokedoodle dude. Absolutely. We've talked about this. You know, this is the one we go back to. I just got done talking about Power World glitch. I just admitted to everybody that I have it downloaded on my Xbox. And yesterday after stream, I said I was gonna play it. And you know what I did? I didn't play it. I straight up didn't. Oh man. Oh. That had ingredients at the bottom. I'm dumb. Ooh, we got wasabi. I might have to go get curry powder from, Valencia or whatever it's called. Pay with cash. I got money! I'm made of money. I'm good. Alright. Once more! With feeling! I will try Pal World. It'll probably happen today. Am I guaranteeing that? No. But I'll try! I will try to get to Pal World. No, I probably will after this, honestly. I want to turn my brain off. Although, Power World doesn't sound like the kind of game that you turn your brain off to. Have you guys played Power World yet? Can you guys give me your honest review on Power World? Will a cozy gamer like me enjoy Power World the way I think I will? I want you guys to guess exactly what I'm thinking. In fact, I'm upset if you guys don't know exactly what I'm thinking at all times. Because that's... what are you doing? Thank you for the follow, Toon Lord. Toon Force! Gear 5 references. Alright. I don't have an Xbox, sadly. I know, I think you can only get it on No, you can get it on PS5, can't you? Is it Xbox and PC exclusive? Is that what my understanding is correct? Are you? Alright, let's get this pig. Let's get this bacon. We're gonna make that bacon. Bacon. Picnic. Ah, Madison, you're hosting a picnic. What are you doing? Do you have to make a sandwich? Is that what's happening? Well, I can hatch a Pokemon at least. I'll do that. Sprint back and forth until I run into a Tepig. Oh, wow, that was fast. Okay. Okay. You're shiny hunting Rockruff? That's dope. That's a great shiny. What's everyone's favorite shinies? Drop your favorite shiny in the chat. Oh, it's... wow, what a shock. It's Quaxly from the hunt that we did that was over 1,000 eggs. 1,200 eggs to get a shiny Quaxly. I still haven't evolved that Quaxly. It feels wrong to. I think it's too cute. It's too cute as a baby shiny. Ooh, shiny Mudkip is an excellent choice. I support that choice. Okay, now can we picnic? Madison, what are you doing? Why are you picnicking? Lucario, my lemon baby. Lucario is a great shiny. Very awesome shiny. Shiny Espeon from an egg. That's dope. Charizard, very good shiny. Absolutely. You thought you were free from eggs? Psych! Oh, faded. Don't do that to me. Don't do this to me. Alright, next question. What's everyone's, what's the most underrated generation of Pokemon? Tell me the most underrated generation of Pokemon. Madison, what are you doing? Why are you still picnicking? Madison, thank you for the follow. I'm sorry I yelled at you. That's very kind of you to follow me. Listen, I just want to make a sandwich. I just want to find Piggy. I just want to go Piggy dipping. Piggy dipping by the Piggy pond. Pokemon real, what would be your team? That's a huge question. Arcanine would be on it. Dragonite, Jolteon, Swampert, Flygon, and Cramorant. You're welcome. Just curious. I listed that off pretty quick, TBH. Actually, no. My picnic is over. Ah, okay. Thank you, Madison. Thank you for your service, Madison. Kalos never got a remake. Well, we're only at Gen 5. Kalos is Gen 6, so it'll happen. Be patient. I didn't think Gen 4 was going to get a remake, and then that happened. All of last year happened. Gen 3. That's Chikorita Gen, right? No, Gen 2 is Chikorita. But I see what you're talking about. Although, I don't think anyone can say Gen 2 is underrated. Because that was like the end-all be-all of Pokemon. That was where they were going to end the franchise. Because they were like, there's no way Pokemon will continue to be this popular. And then it continued to be that popular. And more. So then they made Gen 3 and then introduced double battling. I remember when double battles was like a brand new thing. And they were showing it off on TV and stuff. Oh my gosh. All of us losing our minds. Just feral children. Ready to take on the world. No, don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, it's cool. It's wiggly. Stay. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, we made that sandwich. It's done. We diddly done did it. Gen 1 through 5 are already hyped by everyone. That's so valid. I say Gen 7 is underrated. That's my pick. Yeah, Gen 6 had barely had any legendaries. That's true. That's very true. It should have had unlockable arrangement from purchase of Pokecoins. I'm so confused what you mean by that, but I'm guessing. Oh, do you guys need the clue for the yellow quest? I totally forgot I saw that. Here, let me show you guys my clue. I got you. Oh, my Quaxly's growing. A few hints. The detached pincers of these Pokemon are delicious. Some trainers bring Lechonk into the mountains just to search for them. I think it's Clough. No. Maybe not Clough. Is Crown Bauble the big quest? I'm guessing? I'm gonna guess. It says Claws, so. I think you guys are on track with that. Legends Arceus was so good. Legends Arceus, we got it, and it's gonna be just like Pokemon, it's gonna be like Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. We got it. And we'll never get it again. It's never coming back. We're never gonna get a new installment. Oh, I see. Okay, I got you, him. I see what you mean. Dyson fighting type. Yeah, okay, that's Crabomable. You guys wanna find a Crabomable. That's the Crabomable snowman. It's in the ice area, of course. Okay, where are my piggies? Yeah, piggy dipping. Piggy dipping by the piggy pond. Battling. Yeah, get it. Ice fighting. It's such a contradictory type matchup because ice is weak to fighting. Because in logic, you can punch through ice, you know? I think everyone should try to punch through ice. Do that. It's safe. Cramorose. What would a Cramorite-based cereal be, guys? If we were to sell cereal in order to recruit members for the Church of Cramorant, what kind of cereal do you think Cramorant would sponsor? What's our Cram cereal? Where are they? Polar. Punching my friend now. Oh no, King Dork, no! I said ice, not friend! Is ice your friend? Everyone punch Olaf. Don't do that. I used to work at Disney. I want to get hired again. Cramos. Lucky Charms 1000%. So it'd be like a type of Lucky Charms, but it would fish flakes. What if it was Lucky Charms with like Aracuda marshmallows? I would buy that. The reason I ask is because I was looking at Pokemon cereal boxes on eBay from the early 2000s, which I used to eat, by the way, as a youngin. As a very youngin, and they were delicious, but it was literally just Lucky Charms though. But the box is cool because the Pokemon font on the box is all holographic and cool. Hey, what's up? Jose? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. It's not Jose. It's Joe Sanchez. My bad. I switched to two letters. It's very, very small text. We're just shiny hunting and also doing union circles. So. Yeah, it's about time for us to swap out the union circles, actually. This is a good place to stop here. So finish up what you're doing, you guys, and then we're going to go ahead and dismantle this union circle. And if you were in this union circle, please do not immediately join the next one. Let's give someone else a chance to be able to get some BBQs in, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, we got BBQs going on. So those of you that want to join into this next Union Circle, yes, go ahead. Go finish your cooking. Sorry, I don't think you're in this, Him. if you guys want to join in on the Union Circles, get your Switches ready. We're gonna do another 15 minutes, and then after this next 15 minutes, we'll do another session. I think we'll probably end up doing, like, 4 or 5 more sessions tonight for the Union Circles. So, don't fret if you're missing this next one. Bubba Nubba, thank you so much for the follow. I like that name. You're joining. Alright. Sick Nasty. Alright, we are going to go ahead and disband this group. Just triple checking for a last minute. I'm doing something. Alright, disbanding. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Appreciated so much. We are the Girl Gang. Girl Gang. Barbie, thank you. Thank you, Barbie. Thanks, Barbie. And next group, feel free to join. Thanks, Barbie. Thanks, Mel. Go, Barbie. Girls' night? Alright, guys. Ooh, Jaden, I like your profile picture. Everyone, drop your favorite game in the chat. What's your favorite non-Pokemon game that you like playing? You're in. I got you. King Dork is also here. You're Ace. I knew you. I know you. Drew, you're also in. Let's go. We're setting out on an adventure together. A quest with the Cram Fam. It's Cram Fam time. You can come back on the next one, Madison. We're just giving a chance to other people to be able to join and get some BBQs in. Dude, my controller has seen better days. I need to do some work on this controller. For those of you who don't know, I mod controllers and Game Boys, all that fun stuff. I actually made a custom Nintendo Switch, which was dope. I gave that one to my mother, though. What's up? Welcome! Cram Fam! Alright, we gonna go get some BBQs done. Are we in Kitakami? No. We're not. We're here, though. We're here. I'm gonna fly to the outdoor classroom now. But anyways, Rocket League, that's a dope game. What a question. I don't know. I haven't... Oh, like Ace Attorney. Ace Attorney is a good game franchise. I'm a fan of Ace Attorney. Need for Speed. Need for Speed Most Wanted. Joe Sanchez. I like your style. Man, I haven't played Need for Speed in so long. Tepig! Ted Dead. Ahaha, got him. She's a master of comedy. I just have all the comedic timing in the world. What are you throwing out here? Ooh, shiny Ivysaur. I like it. I like shiny Ivysaur specifically because the flower on its back is yellow. Yellow is an underrated color. Ace, what did you take a picture of? What are you sharing with the class? Get him. Get him. Ooh, there's another. Take him down. Bacon time. It's bacon time. Viper, you're Drew. It's nice to meet you. Justin! Justin, my friend, how are you? I hope you're doing well. I was talking to my coworker today about Fearless. She's waiting for Reputation to drop. And I was like, I know someone else that's waiting for Reputation to drop. And it was you. And I told her about your YouTube. I showed her your YouTube. Just taking TikTok before heading back to the party. You're at a party? Ah! Have fun at your party. Oh my god, yes, she has taste. She does have taste. She's a fantastic person. We used to work at Disney World together, actually. We somehow ended up at the same workplace again. And she was actually, like, kind of for real my boss at Disney. It's hilarious. Oh my god, pop off. I know, right? Oops, I ran into this Tepig. I didn't mean to. Not now, Viper. We are focusing on shiny hunting. Disney, I love that. Oh yeah. The Disney days. Oh, it disappeared from existence. Get him. Get him. Get him, Cram Daddy. Ooh, you found a shiny Swablu instead of a Rockruff? That's dope. Heck yeah. You just caught a shiny Altaria randomly and thought of me? Aw, I'm honored. Am I your shiny person? I'm your shiny person in real life. I've never found a shiny Tepig before, but I do know that it is a brighter color. Hey, don't go after that one. Go after that. Thank you. Woo. I can have it. You are my shiny person. I'm honored. I'm honored, Justin. Oh, Justin, you're not gonna believe who I'm gonna play Unite with this weekend. I shouldn't talk about it on stream, but I'll message you. But I'll let you guess. I'll let you guess who I'm talking about. Hey, welcome back, Ghost! Oh, you have an outbreak? So when you get done, you can hunt Tepig. Nah, that's okay. I'm gonna keep on attempting in this patch here. It's kind of the principle of the stream. Get the pig. You only accept gentles? What do you mean? What does that mean? Yeah, Justin! Yeah! I'll message you. Oh, man. I had a very surprising day yesterday. I had a horrible day at work yesterday, and I got home, and, like, stream was great. And then I just kept getting, like, good news after that, and I was like, alright, karma, cosmic karma's working its way back to positivity in my life. It's a wheel pig! Piggy dipping. Piggy dipping at the piggy pond. Oh, gentle nature living decks only hunt. That is so intense. That was such an intense quest. I commend you for this. What happened? What is happening? What is happening? Oh, okay. My Quaxley's evolving. I don't care. I don't care. Stay a small duck. Thank you. Gotta head back. Okay, we'll see ya. Have a good evening. Justin, have fun. I love you. I miss you. Oh my god, is that- Oh, you scared me with the shiny. That's super sick though. Nice shiny. That's really cool. I was like, that doesn't spawn here. Why is there a shiny Orthworm? That really shocked me. Why are you running into the wall, Tepig? You named him Donald! I did too! Oh wait, no. I named mine Dewey. After Huey, Dewey, and Louie. What's in here? Oh, it's a cave. Oh, Lana. Alright, guys. We got about... like 7 more minutes on this Union Circle, and then we're gonna go ahead and trade out. Ah! Oh my god, you're all here. You scared me. You frightened me. Are you all helping me find shiny Tepig? Is that what's happening now? Did we abandon the BBQs? Are you guys trying to steal my shiny from me? Oh my god, that scared me! That was frightening. What is happening? You guys are bombarding me with your Pokemon. I see, we're psychicking over here. I see. We are one with the Moltres. You know what? I accept Moltres as a Cram. I accept this. Moltres can also be a Cramorant. Not the Cramorant, not the Cram, not Cram Daddy, but Cram enough. Moltres is Cram enough. But only Galarian Moltres. I don't accept Cantonian. Cantonian. I don't know if that's a real word. Bro, I hate this. What's going on, Grayson? What do you hate? Hate's a strong word. But I feel it for many things. I get it. What you did? What you just ran past? Oh, I see. Confusion. Get him. Get the pig. One of these will be a golden pig. One of them. One day. One day my pig will spawn somewhere so big and strong. Thank you for the follow, Purple Bombie. That's a good name. I like that name. Got a shiny Swablu instead of a shiny Rockruff. Oh, right. We're still there. Thank you for the follow, Grayson. But you did get a shiny. That is indeed proof of your luck. Which means that you still have a chance to find your shiny Swablu. Don't be so blue. You'll find your Swablu. No, I still have plenty of sandwich. Plenty of sandwich. God, there's so many rock types around here. I gotta go up here. Up and away. Yeah, you guys are absolutely allowed to just, like, pal around with me over here and stuff. Just so you know, you guys got, like, 5 minutes left to get some BBQs in. If you don't want to, that's totally fine. Lunala! There's all these godlike Pokemon. Not as god as my god, though. That's a tongue twister. For spending all my BP in the league room on random stuff, that's valid. That's what I want to do eventually. What's happening? Oh, Rillaboom! I like Rillaboom. I was a Grookey Gang member. I was part of Team Grookey Gang. We were Grookey Ganging it. To pig. They're little piggies. They're cute little piggies. You got it. Nice. Let's go. Let's go, King Dork. Yeah, shiny is a shiny. That's true. That's valid. Extremely valid. Little pigs. Piggy dipping. I would totally go, like, synchro machine with this. But I am so scared that I would accidentally just murder a shiny pig. A giant piece of chicken? What do you mean? How many of these have I slaughtered? Pig? Curry Burb. That's right, Curry Burb. Welcome to the Curry Burb clan. How may we help you today? How may we enlighten you in the ways of Cram? That's what I would like to know. And Piggy. There's Piggy. Oops, I did the wrong thing. There we go. Controls are hard. Right into the wall. No shiny. Is that? That's not shiny. Yeah. Not pink enough. Not pink neck enough. I think over here there could possibly be more to pigs. Yeah, piggy. Oh. My game is struggling to keep up right now. You're gonna evolve it to night form. That's a good one. Dusk form is always gonna be my fave, I think. Ooh, Ace took a photo. What's your favorite biome? I love the polar biome myself. It's so beautiful. Polar biome's super cool. I think I like the canyon biome the most though. I'm vibing here in the canyon. What's everyone's favorite biome? Do you have a preference? Do you have a bias to the biome? You found a shiny? What's the shiny? What shiny did you find? If you found a shiny Tepig, I swear to Cram, come to me. Where is you? Oh, shiny Turtwig, that's dope. Where are you? Just catch the Turtwig. That's you. You found it. You catch that Turtwig. You deserved it. You earned it. You earned that twig. Yeah, we're just about to swap out the union circles. What time is it? Yeah, we got 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes, and then we're gonna swap out the union circles for a new crew. Ooh, a scissor. Hello? Scissor, I barely know her. Oh, okay. Does Cram Daddy want all the smoke? Yeah! Congratulations! I'm very glad that you found a shiny Tepig. That's or not shiny Tepig, shiny Turtwig. That's really cool. Shiny Turtwig's a good shiny. I have a shiny Grottle. I got an Arceus. And then I never found my shiny Turtwig. We did not succeed at Briefcase Simulator. And I lost my mind. I couldn't do it anymore. But maybe, just maybe, I'll continue Shiny Briefcase Simulator. You want to show and tell? Alright, come over here. Show me your Turtwig. Look at that! Look at that! Here, I'll give you a photo opportunity before we end this union circle. Take a picture next to my Cram. Ah! I almost got attacked. That was terrifying. Tepig! There you go. Everyone, gather around. Group photo. Here, well, why are you guys crouching? why are you crouching? Alright, here we go. Hang on. I got this. Up. And then... Please hold while I turn around. Oh, hello? Where'd you guys go? Oh, there we go. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3. I love that the Turtwig's looking the other way. Wait, I didn't get the... Hang on. I didn't get the... Ugh, Decidueye. We did it. There it is. Perfect. Beautiful. Wonderful photo. What a sizzler. We're doing the correct thing. What's up, Shiny Hunter? Alright. There you guys go. Alright, go save that photo before I disband the group. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this Union Circle quest. It was very sweet, very fun. Very wholesome, good fun. Alright. Oh, you froze? Can you see me? Are we good? No, it's fine on my end. I forgot I have I have Weebitris up, just in case. We're going to disband the group now. Thank you guys so much for joining. If you guys want to join in this Union Circle, now is the time. Get your switches out. Get ready. Okay, Ghost. It was you. It's you, not me. It was always you. I'm glad you found a shiny Turtwig. That's really dope. The shiny luck on this stream is unmatched. Unmatched. Everyone gets shinies. If you join the Cram Fam, that's your ticket. That's your ticket to getting a shiny. You got it, you got it by getting it? I'm just that good. That's good, yes, indeed, absolutely. Oh, Hisuian? You could get Hisuian Decidueye if you just transfer it in Pokemon Home. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. We got Grievous, Caleb, and Sarah joining the group. Let's go. Let's get you guys some BBQ points. BBQ time. You made it in! Hooray! Good job. And don't worry, if you missed this one, guys, stick around. We're gonna have another Union Circle in 15 minutes. At the top of the hour. Well, not the top of the hour. Just kidding. But, what? Right now, for me, it's 6:56. Yeah, so it'll be 7:10 for me. I'm on the Pacific Coast. Let's go! I'm gonna change back to my outfit. Spring uniform? I think it was summer uniform that I liked. Yeah, there we go. Perfection. Ooh, look at your shiny sea turtle. That's dope. I like that shiny a lot. That's a cool shiny. What's happening? Oh, shiny Solgaleo. That's shiny Duskmane Solgaleo, correct? I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce that version of Solgaleo. See, I liked Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. I thought it improved upon Sun and Moon. It's weird that they did that, though. It's weird that they were like, let's make a sequel again, just like Black and White 2. Hunting Harp Mystica? Let's go. 8:56, gotcha. It's like 10 p.m. on the east. Oh, yeah. That's why, I don't get off work until 5, so streams over here will start at 9 p.m. Eastern time, unfortunately. Let's go. It's time to find a Tepig. I know, we didn't get Pokemon Z. I'm kind of sad that we don't get those, like, special versions of Pokemon anymore. What was the last special version of Pokemon that we got? Was it Platinum? I'm pretty sure Platinum was the last special version. Or third alternate version. No, it was like a special edition. Yellow version was like special edition. Pokemon really had no idea what they were doing. I still believe that they don't know what they're doing. But they're doing it fine. I still enjoy it. They need to fix a lot actually, but I'm still gonna buy and play it. Because no matter what, I like having new Pokemon. I like having new ways to look at the same Pokemon I've loved for 25 years. Yeah, Platinum was the last one, wasn't it? Giving your turn to Everstone? I feel that. That's valid. You're super valid for that. What did you name it? Are you gonna name it? What are you gonna name your shiny Turtwig? Do you want help? Chat? Are we gonna come up with shiny Turtwig names? What we got? W's in the shot! And by W's, I mean names for shiny Turtwigs. I'll help you. I'm gonna make a level 3 fire sandwich. Oh, let's go! Let's go. I appreciate it. Wait, there's shiny Tepig. What are you talking about? I don't see one. What do you mean? Green pea? Moss ball? How about the name of Bob? I like Bob. Winton? I like Winton. Well, Winston. Moss ball, green pea, sweet pea. Do I have stuff going on in the sandwich right now? I do, I got 5 more minutes. Wasabi. I like wasabi. Oh, you caught one and you're not in the union circle. You're having a great shiny luck tonight. You got some crazy shiny luck going on. How about Avatar from The Last Airbender? Hey, is everyone excited for the live-action Avatar? I have yet to see the trailer, but I was really satisfied with the live-action One Piece, so I believe in Netflix to give us a good live-action Avatar. Like, imagine failing twice at trying to make a live-action Avatar. Like, how sad would that be? I've made a final decision. You have! I'm excited to hear it. His name will be Turt. You know what? Classic. You know what I named my, Blastoise? My first Blastoise, I named it Tort from Wartortle. Because Wartortle's my favorite evolution from the Squirtle evolution line. What's your guys' favorite middle evolution from a starter? I'm talking Grottle, Charmeleon, the one that's before Samurott. I don't remember its name because I never picked Oshawott. Doot! It's Doot! I still remembered. I'm still a Pokemon Master, even if I failed at that. I'm still valid. Yeah, look at all these piggies. Just filled out 2 boxes worth of shinies? Jeez, bro. What? Ooh, Dartrix. Reboot. I got you. Reboot's cool. Quilava. Quilava's also dope. Let's go. Wow, a lot of Reboot. I'm shocked. Grottle for me. Yeah, medium turtle. Medium turtle! Thanks for making that sandwich. Cool Pizza, you're back! Welcome back, Cool Pizza. I enjoy your energy. What's your favorite Rotom phone case? Ooh, I have the Arceus one right now. I'm kind of basic like that. I'm not gonna lie. Doot, Torcat. Let's go. I hear it. Probably Marsh Tomp. Ooh, Marsh Tomp's dope. Yo, what's up, Drew? Welcome to the chat. Welcome. We're discussing our favorite middle evolution Pokemon. From the starters, specifically. But if you guys have middle evolutions you like outside the starters, I'm all ears. I'm curious. I'm curious what your thoughts are. What's today's cool pizza? Yes, oh, why is cool pizza? What cool pizza do you have for us today? Yeah, our case for life. Our case. Yeah, Embor's dope. I think that's what I'm looking forward to the most, is Shiny Embor. Is that just... Are you just running around as like, the lord of terrestrialization right now? Machamp does stare into your soul. That's valid, Ghost. It's very valid. Why? It's shining. The light's bouncing off the back of the turtle. That's impressive. That's some graphical capabilities. Oh, that's Epic struggling to get through the grass. Cheese pizza. Cheese pizza. Chuck E. Cheese pizza, specifically. Swampert's so good, but Swampert's a third evolution. We're talking about middle evolutions? We're talking about second evolutions. Second stage evolutions. What are you even doing here? Embor, but I do like his blue. Yeah, the blue flame. Blue flame is cool. Nope. You don't like Chuck E. Cheese pizza? Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. Sceptile, though, with the real leaf blue. And magenta. I've never actually seen a shiny, I've never actually seen a shiny Sceptile before. I'm not gonna lie. But you're valid. I believe you. Russo's pizza is amazing. Russo's? That reminds me of Wizards of Waverly Place. The Russo's- That Tepig just deleted itself from existence. Do you have a shiny Slowpoke? I do! I have a shiny Galarian Slowpoke. Its name is Rose. She's one of the golden girls because she's gold. That's why I named her Rose! You have two? You have two shiny Slowpoke? That's dope. Good for you. Teal? Ooh. Oh, you have two. I got you. Okay, never mind. I have one. Oh! There's a lot of shinies in the chat right now. Okay, next question. Everyone's favorite shiny. No, the one shiny to rule them all. Legendary, mythical. Whatever you like. That's the way you want it. Any way you want it. You're Shiny Hunter. Let's go! Welcome to the Shiny Hunter community. I'm sure you've already been here longer than me, but... Lycanroc? Lycanroc's a cool shiny. Shiny Lugia, I dig it. I know, it's a hard one, right? Cram? You kiss up, King Dork. Oh, you. Oh, stop it, you. You're not gonna be Cramorant's favorite. That's not gonna happen. You are. You are. Reshiram? I've never seen a shiny Reshiram. Is that a Hitmontop? Is that a terrestrialized Hitmontop? Don't scream at me, I'll scream at you. Nightform Lycanroc? Dope. Very dope. Torracat? Or Florigato? I actually like both second evolutions better than the third. Nice faded. Valid. I believe you. We're shiny. Regice. Yeah, no, you're correct. No, okay, but also, shiny Zapdos sucks. Shiny Zapdos could have been so good. I'm the C's unofficial rabbi. The COC's unofficial rabbi. You can be the official rabbi. I dub you the official rabbi right now, King Dork. You're allowed. You're valid. I didn't know I already had one of these. No thanks. Really just want to show my age. With this shiny, I feel old. No, tell me, Leonard! I'm quite elderly. I'm the cutoff year for millennials and Gen Z, so I'm not that old, but... Yeah, you can go with the classic Mew. That's a solid choice. You're valid. Actually, I found out one of my boss's favorite Pokemon is Mewtwo. Hup, hup, hup.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Go. Away, Giga Chad, to our next adventure. The pig? Piggy dipping. Oh, you got a Gengar on your ankle? That's dope. I don't have any tattoos, but I should. So, I promised when I hit 50k followers on TikTok that I would fly out and get Cramorant tattooed on my body from my friend Amelia Moore Tattoos, because she drew my original logo for Cramorant like a badass. She's just the coolest person ever. You should definitely go follow Amelia Moore Tattoos. Look, it's a score bunny. I don't think I have one of these. Oh, it's a shiny score bunny. Oh, who's... Hello? Are you... I got tricked. I got befuddled. I got bamboozled. Are you synchronizing right now? Where's your trainer? That's not you. I'm getting synchroed. I was like, Score Bunny doesn't appear in this area. True that. Gotta have an abundance of shinies to trade. Oh, nice! Your left leg is your original shiny team? That's really dope. I kinda do want to get the Church of Cramorant tattooed on me. That'd be rad. Immortality of the first 6 shiny Pokemon is shiny hunted for the Church of Cramorant. We got Neckgear, the Wooper. Oh, by the way, we got 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes until we're gonna swap out the Union Circle, guys. Just FYI. So we got Cramorant, we got Wooper, we got Ninetales, Gallade, Crobat, and then Azumarill. Those were the first 6 members of the Church of Cramorant. You can appear in the Savannah. Ah, okay, I see. What happened to the music? I don't know. You're not... Oh, Blue Helmet Baby. That's right, Blue Helmet Baby. You were here for... That's the OG Shiny Hunt. Well, for the Church of Cramorant. The very first Shiny Hunt we ever did on this channel was Wooper. And that's when we found Neckgear, the shiny Wooper, in Pokemon Sword, in the, the Isle of Armor DLC. Love that silver-purple-red mix. It's dope. It's dope. 5 sure. Can you use shiny eggs in a group? I don't know, TBH. Probably. I mean, would you rather Musuna method it? Because I don't think it helps having us around. Oh, that Tepig just blipped out of existence. It got Thanos snapped! Where he going? Go, little piggy. Show me what you got. Oh, it got murdered by the shiny lion. Looks like Lion from Steven Universe. Nice. Savannah quest. Ooh, we gotta take a picture of a fighting type. I'll do that really quick. Sure, I can get a Tyrogue to spawn. Yeah, Zubat took forever. But I also took a vacation in the middle of the Zubat hunt. But Zubat was my longest shiny hunt ever, because I was doing eggs. And it took 2,100 eggs. I got over 2,000 eggs to get Zubat. Ah, here we go. Ah, yeah, here we go. Boop! There we go. You're welcome for the points. Okay, guys! We're gonna call it good for that Union Circle. We're gonna swap out for the next group to be able to join. Thank you guys so much for joining in on this Union Circle. For those of you who would like to join in this next Union Circle, get your Nintendo Switches out. King Gambit, thank you for the follow. And, make sure to get ready to put in this link code. And if you've been in previous Union Circles, please do not rejoin. Let's give a chance to some new people to be able to get some BBQs in if they want to. And if no one joins in the next 5 minutes, then feel free to rejoin. But for now, we want new peeps to be able to get in. Why you egg hunt LOL instead of sandwich? I mean, this was Pokemon Sword, so sandwiches didn't exist. Grayson! We got Grayson. We got Zero! And we got Joshu! Joshu. Let's go! It is time again! And don't worry, if you missed this one, we got one more for the next 15, after this next 15 minutes, we got one more group to do. Hey, welcome back, Ken! You were Knuff. You were Knuff, and I love that for you. You're so valid. He's just Ken. In this stream, he's always a 10. And I'm not just saying that because I'm his friend. And we meet at conventions once a year. That was for you, Ken. I'm gonna clip that and post it just for our group. I beat you back, I win. Ghost! What? What did you do to him, Ghost? Still have the rumors for Gen 10? I mean, there's a chance that we get that. So, Pokemon Day is next month. Is Pokemon Day... Pokemon Day's gotta be February 19th, I think, right? I'm pretty sure that's... Yeah, I hear Gimmigool too. What is happening? Why is my communication struggling right now? Made back before him. Oh, I see Ghost. I see. Alright. I love being serenaded. Oh, Ken. Location-wise. Oh. Norway's hinted in Scarlet and Violet. Oh, that's... I guess. I don't understand the geography of the Pokemon world. I truly can't piece it together in my head. They really need to release an official map. That would be really cool. Just like how we have the Hyrule Historia, the timeline, the actual timeline of the Zelda games. We need that for Pokemon. Pokemon needs to drop lore. Like, give us a book. Give us an art book. Drop the lore. Do something. Give us any kind of inkling that you actually care about your franchise and want to invest in it. What is happening? Why aren't we playing? I'm having a bad time right now. I'm just gonna keep letting this, you know, load until someone tells me that something's wrong. France. You have a theory? Okay, tell me your theory. Well, the lands are England. What? Rip. I'm always right across from them. Okay. Fastest $50 I'd drop would be a Pokemon version of the Hyrule Historia. 100%, Mel. 100%. Alright, something's wrong with this. Say Kalos and Kanto are close to each other, right? I suppose. I thought Kanto was supposed to be Japan. And Johto. Because those are literally places in Japan, but... I've looked for Pokemon Violet and some older games with the Pokemon Scarlet Violet map. That's dope. Sword and Shield is England. That's true. Pokemon Day is the 27th. Ah, thank you. Thank you, Cool Pizza. X and Y, France. Yes. Unova is NYC, right? Well, I mean, there's one city that's NYC. I think Unova is the United States, for sure. First four regions are based on Japan. The first four? So Hoenn and Sinnoh? I can see Sinnoh because Mount Cornet is absolutely Mount Fuji. Like, that makes sense. But anyways, so if we're talking... I want to know, like, the official map of the Pokemon world. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to restart this. I'm very sorry to you guys who just got into the Union Circle. But I got to reboot my game. I think we're frozen. I don't know what's going on. Are you guys all frozen too? Like the Disney movie. No. Hey, thank you for the follow, Leonard. It's a border. Yeah, that's true. That's true, him. Dang it. All right, guys. Let's restart game. Many apologies. Oh, you're in? I'm sorry, Grayson. I don't think it was gonna load for me. I think we're gonna get stuck. I don't know how much I just lost. Ugh. I don't know. I don't remember the last time I saved. Probably at the beginning of stream. Heyo, Tony Hawk. What about Oh, yeah, I was playing. I was like, where did you see Tony Hawk? I forgot I was on my home screen. Dude, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater is my, like, shut my brain off game. And I just let my instincts take over. Oh, I love Tony Hawk. All it takes, place together. Hey, no worries, Ken. I'm gonna hop on Ty's stream later once I'm done here. So we'll see you later. Much love, Ken. You are enough to me. Ah, I was attacked. I was taken by surprise. Yeah, wow, this set me back. Alright, so what I'm gonna do really quick, I'm gonna fly over here, I'm gonna buy my sandwich ingredients again. And then I'll open up the Union Circle again. Gen 5 is also connected to Gen 7. Oh, what? How? I've never heard this before. Triss is a pro skater. I am a pro skater. Didn't you guys see me in the Olympics in 2008? That was me. I totally wasn't 12 years old or anything. I was in the Olympics. It's based on Hawaii Gen 7. I mean, Gen 7 is supposed to be like the Polynesian Islands, I'm pretty sure. But actually, I guess it's more Hawaii. I mean, Alola. Aloha. I mean, it's right there. Oh, okay. I need rice. There we go. We got some rice. We're Gucci. Alright. Now, Union Circle. I'm already here. I might as well do this thing. Form a group. Oh, wait. I'm offline. I'm dumb. Hang on. Please hold. Let's get online again. Find the mask of that legendary from the island in a museum talking about it? Ooh! Wait, what do you mean? What mask? Which one? I'm confused. Oh, you mean Kitakami? Like for Ogre Pond? That's interesting. Form a group. Union Circle. Okay, everybody, get ready again. Oh, so please hold off on rejoining the Union Circle. I want to give a chance to the people who just joined before to be able to join this Union Circle, so... Please, please try to give them a chance to be able to hop back in. I need Gen 10 to be Italy and have it connect to Paldea and Kalos. That's valid, Mel. That's valid. I see you. Gigantamax was hinted at in X and Y. Oh, okay, okay. Get a poster of the Gigantamax toxicity in a building. It won't, though. Oh, okay. Wild. That's cool. Which building was it? That's crazy. I love when they foreshadow stuff like that. When they're like, no, we've been playing this the whole time. Yeah, we got everyone back. All right. Let's go. Thank you guys for being respectful and letting everyone rejoin again. Jacob, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Let's hope that this, like, connects this time. Because if it doesn't, then it's going to be... Oh, what's up? MJ Frost. See Scarlet Supremacy here. No, there is. There for sure is. Yes, it worked! Okay, I was really scared there for a second, thinking it wasn't gonna work. Give us diversity in food, Pokemon. That's right, not just sandwiches. We want everything! No prob. Shoot for next time. Absolutely. As a positive. The Lord! The Lord is here, Chrissy. Hey, Chrissy, for you. Here's the Lord. In all his glory. In all his crammy glory. Everyone, bow down. Ducks in the chat. Ducks in the chat for the Lord. Thank you for the follow, who that is. Who that is? Yeah. Shiny Hunter, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. You want a Magikarp on a stick? What? You gonna eat a Magikarp? We've had curry, sandwiches, and barbecue. Sushi when? Oh, dude, can you imagine how hard that would be? Nice, are we just having a little shiny meetup? This is cute. This is cute. It's like a little convention for us. Yeah! Shiny convention! Shiny convention! Shiny convention! You wanna get 10? Oh, you want Gen 10 in Africa? I would dig that. That would be so rad. I would lose my mind if we had Gen 10 Africa. That would be so dope. Now I want that to happen. That's my canon. I fully believe that's gonna happen now. Alright, I'm gonna go start this shiny hunt over again. Second verse, same as the first. Let's go. Kinda wanna play Pokemon. Well, you know, you're in the right place for that. Gen 10 map is literally in the DLC. And it's mostly most likely Norway. I don't know, are you sure that's Gen 10? Like, is this on Pokemon Day, do you guys think they're just gonna suddenly show us Generation 10? And be like, welcome to the new generation of Pokemon. We just released this one a year and a half ago, but here's a new one. I will believe you, Leonard. I wouldn't be surprised. It's true. It's true. You're correct. Pokemon Ramen from the Pokemon Center in Japan? Ooh, that sounds delicious. Okay. So, I'm going to... You guys are all near me again. You guys, this has been a weird stream. You guys haven't done any BBQs. You've just been hanging around me. And I don't mind. Like, don't worry. I don't mind, but... Are you sure you don't want to get your points? Has everyone just, like, unlocked everything at this point? Are we all Gucci? Is this just, like, what we're all gonna do now? I'm okay with it. I need to go down here and get this, whatever it's called. Fly point, whatever. Not me. That's right, you need to join some. We need to get you in on some. We're gonna picnic. We're gonna make a fire sandwich. Gen 5 has two main series games. Ooh. That's true. That is true. No, I did BBQs, but I have such a surplus now because of you guys. This is a win-win, don't get me wrong. Like, I can unlock everything so easily now because of you guys. This was me using you as much as you using me. This is what equivalent exchange. This is mutual respect. Alright, let's try not to mess up the sandwich. We always Gucci chillin' with Triss. What's up, Pokeshanzi? My guy. My boy. How is you? I hope you're feeling fantastic, because you deserve it. Because you are fantastic. You're fantasmic. And I hope you realize that. I hope you take that to heart. Don't fall off. Yeah. Don't fall off! Yeah! Balance skill! Balance! You're gonna do a shiny hatch? For Scorbunny, Litten, or Fuecoco? Scorbunny's a cool shiny too. I didn't like it at first, but now I do. Oh yeah, spicy baby. I hope they had costume Pokemon back. Oh yeah! That's such a good point. You're watching One Piece! I haven't seen the latest episode of One Piece. I did read the chapter, though. And it made me misty-eyed. It got me. It really got me in the feelings. You don't have to put the... Yeah, but I like to put the top bread on top. I'm extra like that. I have to be perfect at all times. Don't call me out. Don't call me out. I'm a perfectionist. Let me lay. You got 6 Shiny Chico in 30 minutes? That's crazy. That's some crazy odds. Crazy girl, crazy. I love Disenchantment. Do you guys watch Futurama? Disenchantment's one of my favorite shows, and I love Una, the stepmom, and she goes, crazy girl, I missed you, crazy girl. She's the best. Fantastic, fantastic character. Ooh, Dressrosa, that's right. Go play Power World. You're the fifth person to tell me that. Guess what? I downloaded it on my Xbox, and I forgot. I haven't played it. I've had it for almost a week now, and I keep forgetting about it. I need to go play Power World. So I'm gonna play after this, I promise. Power World is just Pokemon's manga? No, that's so true. That's so glad you brought up the Pokemon manga. Guys, if you haven't read the Pokemon manga, it is, like, the most lore-heavy, like, deep dive into the Pokemon story. Like, Mewtwo fights with a giant spoon and is also, like, cloned from Blaine. Like, they cut an Arbok in half in, like, the first volume. Like, it's intense. There's an actual, like, genocide plan happening in it. It's nuts. It is insane. It's actually Massachusetts. That would be hilarious. Yeah, they eat the Pokemon. Like, there's so much going on. There's so much going on in the manga. I haven't even finished the manga. I got through Diamond and Pearl. I'm in Diamond and Pearl right now. I never got through Black and White. Rip. Bleep woo. Pioneer Pokemon, true. Yep, Team Rocket has Pokemon in sweatshops, quite literally. The manga is so dark. It's so dark. It's so good, though. Pokemon Adventures. You can buy them at, like, Barnes & Noble and everything. I need to complete my collection. I really want all the collector's editions. They're so nice. I have the first one. What? They disintegrated my dad's and Oras? No! That's so sad! Yeah, people die. People die in the Pokemon manga. They had like a zombie Psyduck in a Lavender Tower. In the Pokemon Tower. They just stole lore and Pokemon art concepts and changed the colors and typings and gave them- Yeah, that's kind of what happened. I agree. Find Shiny Tepig. In your sake, what should the name be? Bacon. Babe. Chorizo. Actually, Chorizo is a really good one. I'm actually really proud of that one. What's up, Riker? Welcome to the chat. Yeah, the gym leaders were crucified! I think that was Black and White! I think that was Black and White when that one happened. I remember, reading about that one. Absolutely insane. The Pokemon franchise is so interesting. We just shiny hunting out here. We're just shiny hunting. It's a pig. Get him. Get him! Also, the Elite Four and Yellow... Yeah! The Elite Four and Yellow were messed up. Oh, thank you for the hand hearts, Shanzi. Thank you, thank you. Alright, guys. I have another question. What Pokemon do you think the Pokemon Center is gonna release next as a life-size? We already have Wailord. We got... I think we have a life-size Psyduck. That came out in, Japan. We have Arcanine, Spiel. What's the next one? What do you guys think? My guess, I'm gonna go out there. I'm gonna go on a wild guess here. The next one that they're gonna release that's life size. Oh, thank you for the follow, Ronnie. The next one they're gonna release is life size. It's Darkrai. That's my guess. They're gonna pull full out of left field. Something super out there. Tesgiri, Koridon, Pikachu? Oh, you mean Pikachu? Or Vikavolt? Dude, if they made a life-size Vikavolt, that would also be way out of left field. Just the most, like, not thought of Pokemon. I'd cry if they gave me Swampert, Salamence, Flygon, or Breloom. Oh, Breloom! Yeah, they already did Lucario. I wonder if they'll do Breloom. Nah, it's gonna be Clodsire. Oh, that's valid. No, there's already Clodsire. Clodsire and, like, 30 Woopers that you can buy. How they in Woopers? That's a thing. Give me Big Breloom! Big Breloom! I would cry if they released, a life-sized, Dragonite. That'd be really cute. Tepig! Alright. Darkrai's a cool mythical. Wait, is Darkrai mythical or legendary? I've never actually known. Spent hundreds of dollars for Mushroom Man. Mushroom Man. Mushroom Boy. I guess he was the original Mushroom Pokemon, wasn't he? What was the original Mushroom Pokemon? It's Breloom, isn't it? Mythical? It's mythical? That's wild. I always assumed it was legendary because it just showed up in, like, the Pokemon anime. But I guess legendaries you can catch naturally in-game, can't you? Technically, they gave us the life-size when they released Gen 5 Sitting Cuties. Oh, that's kind of true. I think my Cramorant feels life-size. It probably isn't, though. Aren't you? Are you life-size Cram? Are you a life-size Cram, Daddy? Thanks for the follow, Caleb! We're gonna do 10 more minutes, and then we're gonna call it good for the stream, guys. I'm getting quite tired. Joltik. Joltik plushie is a little shorter than the original version. Oh! That's valid. You have a gold one? Where? You guys found a shiny Tepig? I'll find you. You guys aren't anywhere near me. What you talking about? Oh, BBQ. Okay, I was like, what are you talking about? Oh, we have a gold one. What are we doing? Oh, take a photo? Okay. Okay, I'll head over to the coastal biome. Oh, I see y'all. I'm coming. I'm on my way. Oh, you're telling me this isn't 2 feet tall? How can you tell? Maybe I'm just really small. Yeah, it's kind of life size. This is only like a foot tall. It's like half the size. What happened? Hello? That was weird. I know Lacey's secret. Keep it to yourself. That's not shiny, is it? Oh my god! Wait a second. You guys. Oh my god. It looked a little different. I was like, that can't be, can it? Could it? Oh my god, that's hilarious. Look, I'm like, how could I, what? Trash man! I throw trash everywhere. What are we gonna put it in? Dream ball? Kinda looks cool in a dream ball. Heal ball? I'll try a dream ball and see what happens. That's insane, guys. That's so funny. Yeah! Yeah, what are we naming? No! It broke out! No! Alright, gunk shot. Whatever. I have a Breloom that could probably survive one hit and use a false swipe. Save those for Eevees. The dream ball? Okay. Trash man of the Lord! We found a surprise deity on stream, everybody! Oh my god. Oh my cram. That's incredible. Oh wait, I'm gonna use false swipe first, cause it's gonna be rough. Trash ball. Slimy. I like slimy and trash ball. These are valid. Very good, very valid. Here we go, false swipe. Don't do an attack. That'll hurt yourself. Please don't. Is that? That's not, right? No? No! No! What? What was that? That is the first time I have ever failed a shiny. What? Memento? Wh- Well, that's why I used false swipe. That's why I used false swipe. Oh my god. Well, we lost that one. Okay, let's take a photo, I guess. It'd be like that sometimes. That's hilarious. Hang on, let me... Nice. That's hilarious. No! Goodbye, Danny DeVito. Oh my god, you guys. That's hilarious. I have never failed a shiny before. Oh man. Did you take the photo? Nice. Alright. We did it. Huzzah. Alright. Ending that then. Well, back to the pigs. Back to the pigs it is. That's insane. Oh man. So I started blasting. That's what I did. I started blasting, thinking I was gonna be able to catch that shiny. Oh, the trauma that I feel inside. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man. What time do it be? Alright, we got about 2 more minutes left. Get in your BBQs. Are you looking for immunity Gligar? Why do you want immunity Gligar? Just for like, is that meta? Is that a meta thing right now? We just lost so many viewers because I killed that shiny. Oh man. Oh god. What a world! What a world! That's gonna get views though. Poison heal Gliscor. Ooh, got you. Got you. That's phenomenal. You found a golden bacon in your outbreak. Good for you! You found the rare bacon. The delicious golden bacon. It is truly the Gordon Ramsay bacon kind of bacon, you know? That's what we're going for. We're going for, we're going for Borden Ramsay. Maybe that's what I'll name the Tepig. Borden Ramsay. Everybody got a golden share. Oh, I love that they were just like, let's make a dung beetle just for fun. Because why not? Get him. Get him. The hidden ability is hiding from me? What? Ooh. Cramorant made a friend. Now he's gonna kill it! Oh man. What time to be alive? Doo-doo-doo. Alright guys, we're gonna call it good here. I'm gonna save right now. I wish I saved before that shiny. Alright. Thank you guys so much for joining. I so appreciate it. We're gonna be live again next Tuesday. We'll see you guys, We'll see you guys next Tuesday. We'll be live again here, doing probably Union Circles and Shiny Hunting, depending. I might make a video, who knows. But if you guys want to keep up with me, make sure you join the Discord, the link's in my bio. I will post in their streaming schedules and whatnot, but if you ever want to know my streaming schedule, it's on my profile here on TikTok, so make sure you follow too, and you'll get notified when I'm live. Yeah, so I'll see you guys next Tuesday. Have a fantastic weekend, and make sure you eat and sleep and take good care of yourselves, okay? I will look up how the games are connected. Good night, guys. Have a fantastic weekend. Bye-bye.